Townsend. Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. My best will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Shed.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's fall.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edwards?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Pull ahead!
Go, go, go!
Fire incoming!
What are we tearing the boys apart?
Don't let those deaths be for nothing!
Move!
They got one of ours! Eyes front, try! We're moving slow! Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. He's the mortar.
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target! Move, boy!
Why build that field gun, bro?
She's still burning!
Move to keep them calm! Keep your eyes peeled for one of those guns, lads!
Thank you.
holding our lads back. Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns. Come on! The Brits don't give up till that before, sir! Hold her here and help our boys move.
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand! words.
Edmund, you good?
Okay.
You sure?
Cut them all down! shop!
Messenger pigeon! Incoming fire!
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's tempting, sir! Sir! Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Come on. Come on, miss. Stop, big miss. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Whitesand!
You're on our side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further.
I still need you to scout them.
On the bridge! Germans! Let them have it!
That's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Good work, boys. You've done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get Bess out of here.